Hey guys, welcome to Arena once again. So let's
Germanicus, consul of Rome.
We'll go with Alexander with
Jock cavalry.
These guys or go with barbarians. Let's go with
Alexander.
Barbarians first. Go tier 2 with this guy Boudica. Chart bonus 20%. Oh, Boudica is really powerful. But I like Arminius a lot.
Shock cavalry.
Scouts, let's see these guys. I want to get some infantry.
Shock cavalry.
So let's
shock cavalry.
Like this. Won't upgrade these guys because I'll get
shock
with
cavalry.
Equip. Because I'll get with better tier.
Men flock.
Oh, that's some
banner.
Weird language. So let's get my player starts are really bad. I had 100% victories with 300 average kills per battle, but it got ruined by my last battle because basically I was playing and like 30 seconds after the battle started my internet just stopped for like 2 or 3 minutes, I don't really remember, and it gave me only 32 kills and I couldn't reconnect, or I don't know how to reconnect. So yeah, too bad for this guy with 424 kills, but if I was in this game we would win easy, I would say. But yeah, it's just too bad. Yeah, so I got some 33 experience without even playing and on KC war, so I guess it's alright. But yeah, my player stats are really really bad. Only 76% victories. So let's see, I got maximum points with Alexander, 6k, the least points with Germanicus is so terrible, I can't even describe how terrible it is. Guess I felt a lot with Germanicus. Units, oh, guess we have to look at it next time. And I actually cast another video in Arena, but I decided not to cast because I got so enraged by some of my teammates. Like, I go cavalry tier 3 and I just keep two of my cavalry near the artillery and I'm trying to get some recharges with the other. With my other calf I got like 100 kills, which is insane to have so many kills on one cavalry only. And I go back and see how one of my teammates activate phalanx like in my cavalry pretty much, and he basically killed two of my cavalry and I was just swearing for like 5 minutes. So yeah. Oh, games go nice. So I have to play good. And where do we want to go? Maybe... Yeah, no, over here, I guess. 3 artillery are just too much. I'll probably have to not do anything in the entire battle and try to protect the artillery. But I don't really want to do that because that's boring. So I would rather lose than have a boring game. So let's do momentum. For a bit of a speed. Oh, that's nice. Shock cavalry. Oh, run. Swordsman. My guys over shock there. Cavalry. So many cavalry. Quickly.
We have drawn first blood.
Okay. Swordsman. Go, boys. Let's wreck the Gamescom player.
Swordsman! Shock cavalry! Kill!
Forward! Stop!
Swordsman. Oh, that guy isn't good. At all. He's getting wrecked. Like, he's getting so wrecked. Look at this. Getting some kills? Yeah, we do. But these infantry need to die, so I can funk. He's trying to pull through to the archers. But I'm just going to do like this. Not very nice to pull through, but... Yeah. Okay, I'll try to sacrifice my cavalry just to save the archers of this guy. Okay, now retreat. I think we did pretty good. Yeah, I can rotate 50 kills. Nice for now. Now, let's go. Momentum.
Forward, onward. Shock cavalry. Our base under attack.
This guy is dead. He just dead.
Like,
I won't really charge with my cavalry. Where did my cav go actually? Oh, it's here. Actually, I'm just going to charge. Yeah, route. Nice. Kill these guys. Come on. Oh, kills. Nice. But our base. Fuck the base. Didn't even notice that, to be honest. Fuck. Artillery is running away. Let's try to funk. We need to stop the capturing of the base at all costs. Okay, these guys are in funks. We just have to go there.
Shock cavalry. Quickly.
Go, 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 go. Come on. A bit of pipe finding, as you can see. Because these guys can't really get to the base for some reason. Okay, this will be huge. Throw, 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 throw. Yeah. Okay. Nice. But now I can't retreat. Fuck. Fuck. Going, going. Alright. Nobody is capturing their base. So I guess I'll go with the horsemen. Alright. Let's go with these guys.
Slay them! Harass them! Our allies fire upon us!
Alright, these guys are totally dead.
Our base under attack! We must stop them!
Am I doing the best? Yeah, I do. Okay, I'm going to start capturing, but with one unit it won't be really effective. Actually, no, I will go for the artillery, but oh, there is a friendly cavalry, so I better just continue capturing. I don't think I click an attack order, which was terrible. So yeah, I'm probably going to lose this unit, but this will allow the units here to overload on this unit, so going to be decent. Yeah, I won't capture this quickly, so I better just help the units here. What am I doing? Okay, maybe I can flank like this.
Run them down! Quick march! Keep moving!
Okay, keep moving. This guy, yeah, isn't using the cavalry really effectively. Let's try to get to the... Oh, getting wrecked by cavs. Come on. This guy just disconnected. Where's my cavs? Oh, here it is. But I better recharge here, because the archers will just get saved by the swords. And let's try to rout this. Okay, now go here. Ooh, almost 400, nice. Let's try to route this. I hope it routes. It will be really massive if it does. But I don't think it will. Yeah, it won't. Oh, actually it did, nice. Okay, let's go there.
Our base under attack! We must stop them! Double time! Slay them! Charge them!
Can we charge? Nice. Oh, 400. Nice. But I'm dead now, I think.
Stop! Stop!
Our archers are dead.
Our base under attack. We must stop them. Our allies fire upon us. Our base under attack. We must stop them.
Okay, we
stop.
Won.
Stop!
Maybe because of me and this guy. Because the others really failed. Like, they really didn't do that all.
Our base is under attack. We must stop them.
I really like barbarian swords, to be honest. Let's do this just to make them you faster. I'm actually second because Romans are just more effective than barbarians. Barbarians just they're just kind of like a shock faction. Like they can. They're quick and they can charge a weakened like position, and then they need to retreat fast, otherwise they will just get tracked by Roman swords. Roman sword just got a lot better stats. And the only like positive thing about the barbarian swords over the Roman swords is that they got frenzy charge, but this kinda in the later tiers. But even the Romans can get the charge from I think Germanicus to that commander that had that ability. So Roman swords are just better. But I think I like barbarians the most in arena. Yeah, I got a lot of kills. That was nice. The artillery guy didn't do anything, he got only 6 kills. So yeah. But yeah, the guy from Wargaming failed. Well, yeah, I don't know for a fact that he's from Wargaming, but... Okay. Replace. Nice. Replace. And let's try to get this done.
The clan stand under one banner.
Got a lot of unit XP, like 700. And let's see. I wish I could see the points. Yeah, I really can't see the points. So, like, the only way that you can see points actually is just maximum points. And if you did better than the previous time, you just see the points. But this is so terrible. I need to play with Germanicus and fix this. This is so shit. And maximum kills, let's see. Whoa. 211 kills on one guy. Holy shit. Yeah. This is really nice. What? So many experience. Shit, man. 16,000 silver. Yeah, I did really well in one battle. Nice. 14,000 silver here. But I don't like Greeks and Romans because how to say it. They're just easier factions because Greeks are probably the most easy faction, or the easiest faction. My English is shite. Because like you just have to activate phalanx and you wreck every sword unit that will just charge you. Like every sword unit, it's insane how good they are. Oh, maybe of course Romans if they get the magical charge ability. But yeah, Phalanx is really strong. And the thing that annoys me is that if an inexperienced player, or if a player that is salty and just don't even care about friendly fire can just ruin your game. As I said, one guy with Fangs just killed two of my cavalry units, and I was playing as Greek in tier 3. So yeah, I got so mad because of that. So let's go on the open. Got lots of archers. Let's see if we can protect them. But 7 cavalry should be enough to protect. Like, oh no, there's not enough. Like, 8, 9 skirmish units. This is going to be tough.
Capture their base or cut them down.
It's going to be really tough. Let's capture the watchtower. And let's go with the barbarians in the woods because they like to be in the woods. As you can see, melee defense plus 25%, char impact plus 8, and melee attack plus 25%. This is going to be really cool. At least for me. For Romans, not so much. Romans don't like woods. Or Greeks. Those scouts are here. Some tier 1 riders, I think I'll just charge them and let's do some momentum. I have no idea what the guy is doing.
The enemy draws first blood. Quick march, swordsmen. Shock cavalry. Run!
Ouch.
Our men are under attack! Double time! Swordsmen! Tear! Destroy! Forward! Onward! Swordsmen! Stop! Stop!
Okay, let's not be too aggressive. I hope this guy won't activate the Fangs because I will get extremely mad. Okay, how are we with the kills? 16. Okay, let's retreat now. Oops, yeah, 3 archers got massacred. Let's see what we can do over here. Let's bait the Fangs. Oh fuck. Fuck. Fangs.
Ask them. Slay them. Forward.
I need these guys to roll fast. Come on, fast. Roll. It's around you, just around. Come on, around, dude. Nice, the Roman will help me, Warcry. Oof. Yeah, they're out. Now we kill them. Let's go there. Alright. A lot of friendly fire, but it should be fine. Okay.
are under attack.
Yeah, look at how much we're getting wrecked. One decisive. Fucking punks, man. Much friendly fire. Nice, we got tracked. We really did. Yeah, basically just us in the forest. Yeah, 0 0 7 59. RIP.
We must stop them.
Just RIP. Where's my cav? Oh, here it is.
Under attack, we must stop them.
Swordmen,
stop. Stop.
Yeah, I have so many uns left, but I can't really do anything. Defeat. It's really a shame because I think we did pretty well in the forest. Like, we routed, I think, two hoplites, Roma swords, we wrecked a barbarian calf, and one real decisive at the forest, but the rest of our teammates were just bad. Like, you can't spam archers, they're not broken. Like, unlimited ammunition doesn't mean anything. Yeah, I'm second and I got only 140 kills. Yeah, look, 0 0 7 45 60 85. The fuck. Yeah, like, the fifth guy is better than me. No way. Yeah, basically better than all of our team. Just the fifth guy that lost six guys. Yeah. Pretty bad battle. Speed. I could use the speed. Okay, let's go.
The clans stand under one banner, mine.
At least to me, barbarians are the most fun. I don't like Greeks, except if I play with Greek calf, because they're just kind of too static. You just always have to just be careful and play defensively, even with triuns. But yeah, just our picks were so, so bad, man. Like, who'd pick 10 archers? Like,
Arminius.
But yeah, charge bonus is really good. But I'll play with Arminius only. Maybe later I'll play with Boudica, like in September. But I don't want to play with Boudica right now because the progress is just going to be reset anyways, because you guys didn't know. Close beta will start in, I think, 1st of September. And I got tier 1 with Boudica anyway, so I don't want to waste time. So yeah. But I wonder which guys are the best. So Oldsorn, 628 attack. Let's see the Romans. I don't think I can. Yeah, I can't really click on Romans. Yeah, I can't click on Romans.
Servant of the Republic.
No. Oh, never mind. I thought I just swapped to Germanicus and I don't want to play as Rome. I don't know why, but I like to play with like the hardest factions like in every game. Okay, hopefully we win this. So, not that we don't have many archers, only 3. And we got 2 artillery. Could be fine. Let's deploy over here. Because there is a lot of forest, I could use that. There's only 1 watchtower. There will be probably a big fight for it.
Capture their base,
so
cut them down.
Let's try to get to it first.
Onward,
enemy has little bit more units than us.
Shock cavalry.
But I don't know if I will. Too rushy. Yeah, we got tons and tons of cover, which is not very good in this map because there are so many forests where our opponents can just camp.
Swordsman,
so it's not ideal.
Cavalry, a pace.
Okay, let's get to the watchtower. Okay, can we charge the archers quickly?
Forward! Attack! Quickly!
Okay, that was good. But now I have to retreat. I can't fight Hopeltes from the front. This is just suicide.
Keep moving! Forward! Onward! I'm down!
Yeah. We lost a bit. Maybe to the really foolish charge. But I thought I would get to the skirmishers. Guess not. So this is really nice from my teammates. Now try to support them. Maybe if I can just going with one curve, but yeah, this Yenta Swords is blocking, so I can't do that. But I can try to protect the archers.
Your command?
Well, no, 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 don't. He's trying to pull through. This is very bad. I don't know why everybody wants to pull through. Like, this. Okay, the cavalry. When they stop, okay, save the archers. But can we get something from that? Better to get back. Only 3 kills. The archer, the artillery got nice volley. But at least I saved the archers. And let's get back. Oh, I need to come with some infantry. I'll keep this cavalry over here. Yeah, this guy just camping on the horse tower. We're getting some decent kills. Whoa, this guy. Oh. Who did a lot of damage, actually. Okay, let's go with one over there and one over there. The enemy is rushing our base. It's bad, but I have to destroy these guys over here. How can I help you, mate? Shit, this guy is blocking me, so I can't charge. Maybe I can try to distract them with capturing. Or go over here and block the enemy cavalry from retreating. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. But the pathfinding. Oh, that was good. Okay.
Suck cavalry. Kill. Our men are under attack. Swordsmen, quick
down. Okay, one of you go there, one of you go there.
Swordsman!
Losing again. Two archers over there. Come on, die. Okay. Now I can run to the base. I'll try to scout these guys. Okay, just recharge. The cows will go there. This is so terrible, charge. Ouch.
Our men are under attack. Shock cavalry. Keep moving.
Okay, can you rot? Maybe if I do like this. No, they won't rot. Okay. Oh, so we're good. Now let's go cap. The warriors will die soon because Roman swords are just superior. No, don't charge here. Yeah, this won't do anything.
The enemy base will soon be ours. Double time.
Yeah, fuck. I can't capture. Look, they just refuse to move.
Swordsman,
I can't capture.
Destroy. The Valkyries.
No.
Apace. Shock cavalry. Our men are under attack.
Can't. This is what I'm talking about.
Our base is under attack. We must stop.
I need to recharge with barbarians. I can't frontal charge. Doing terrible. Yeah, this over. Definitely over. Maybe I can get some last kills. Yeah, look, they just stopped. Look, okay. Seriously, what is this? It's like somebody is trolling me.
Double time! Our base is under attack. We must stop them. Attack! Destroy! Attack!
Okay.
Slay them!
Rot, you idiots. They won't rot. Look at this. They won't rot. Why they won't rot? They still won't rot. What? Rot, dude.
Our men are under attack. Our base is under attack. We must stop them.
Yeah, these guys just won't rot.
There is no time for rest.
Finally, with like 10 men left.
Shock cavalry, run! Yours to command, swordsmen. Shock cavalry.
Yeah, four seconds to win, but I can't do anything, mate.
Your command? Quickly! Caesar is dead at long last. Kill. Attack.
Would it...
The dead.
They Yeah. Just them. Well, I did my best. No, not really my best, could have done better, but still. This was super close. Nice. The most, but I'm only third. Okay. I really wish I could see the points. Yeah. 2, 4, 6, 7 getting kills. And from ours, like 5. Oh yeah, it was not that great. The cavalry guys didn't get many kills. They just didn't use cavalry very effectively. Okay, let's buy this shield. And let's buy this.
Shock cavalry!
One by this. I don't need barbarian archers. So let's go for another one.
Arminius.
Where we could. Wonder how. Oh, here. So Not great abilities, really. I don't really think they're worth it. Oh, this is... Yeah, this is pretty good. But this is not worth it at all. Like, this will just make you faster. Yeah. But I don't think it's really worth it.
The clans are ready to fight.
Only 68% victory still. I miss my 100%. So... Whoa. Yeah. So commanders... Still 7 points, so I didn't... do very good, so... Did the best with Alexander, because... Greeks are really, really easy. Yeah, I'm doing really bad with Arminius. But is I'm not like failing or anything, just my teammates are failing. Like, in the second battle there was no way I could win. And in third battle it was just too bad. Like, our recovery guys just didn't know what they were doing, really. And this guy was probably with covered 205 kills. So yeah, that was pretty bad. I hope I can win at least one more. A lot of tier 1s. All the enemy have a lot of tier 1s as well. Okay, I'll go there then. This we got tier 3 barbarian with Boudica. And as you saw, Boudica got a really nice charge ability. I don't know which is better, Boudica's first charge ability or Arminius' second, which was frenzy, I think. This guy got our high hoop test. Let's scout. Okay, we got one watchtower. We better go there actually. I just saw in game 1. A bit of a lag. Don't think I have any lag, but. Oh, CPU lag. Shit. Oh. Lot of archers again.
The enemy draws first blood.
Can we go there? Yeah, look. Yeah, this is indeed bad user. Look. This. Seriously, mate, you can't control 3 units. Like, come on. It's not so hard. What are you doing? Wait, what? What? Jesus Christ. I can't torch this story, guys. Too painful. Nice tries when routing. Let's go there. Okay. Now go on the flank.
Harass them! Our men are under attack!
Nice warbands incoming, so let's see the kills. Got lots of kills, but look at the fucking... No, fuck this, I'm out. Fuck this. Look at this. Like, now I'm dead. This is just a joke. Seriously, this guy killed my entire army, let's say. It's not really our army, but still. Like, there is a huge screen that tells you that you're doing friendly fire, and this guy just don't care. He's continuing to do friendly fire. Like, who cares? Now look at my cover, because this guy is just playing. Oh, the rage. You stop pressing. Now the Dion just stop moving and two guys are moving only. Nice. Oh, so good.
Charge them! Our men are under attack! Harass them!
Okay, let's just go capture. Nice, now I'm dead. Not even 100 kills. I want to be in high tier so much. Oh shit.
The enemy base will soon well, be ours.
Heroes, they're just bad, you know. So bad, like, come on. I would have gotten at least 300 kills if this guy didn't kill two of my units. Nice, now my commander regen. He's dead, so.
The enemy base will soon be ours.
I wish there was a button for report for friendly fire. Nice tier 1 source incoming. So I can't do anything. Getting so many losses just because people are bad. Like, like I'm playing Dota. Yeah, I'm just going to win battle. And get one last.
Arminius!
It's just not cool.
Shock cavalry!
Okay.
Join me, and the world will be ours.
It's just depressing. That was fast, though. Seriously, I'm second? Come on, like 20 kills. These guys just don't bother. And this was probably the guy with the friendly fire. Because, like, when you get kills, friendly fire counts to the kills, which is, yeah, not very good. Yeah, look at the kills. Like, the third worst in the enemy is, like, almost the third best in our team. Oh, I'm getting so triggered. Why can't I just get tier 10 and play with normal people? Seriously. Okay, so I have to defend 12 archers and 2 artillery. How am I going to do that? Like, really? Don't even want to deploy. Like, we don't even have infantry.
Capture the enemy base or kill all enemy forces. Double time. Shock cavalry. Shock cavalry.
Yeah, hopefully they just let us peek and see the peaks. Not just blind peek. This is just not good, you know.
Shock cavalry, quick march.
Like, make it in like Dota.
Shock cavalry. Double time.
And not in like World of Tanks or something. It's just not good. Yeah, bad user 36 is really bad. Rip.
Apparently our allies see us as fitting targets.
Oh, really? I'm so bad. Just run, 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 run. Bad man. Run. Okay, this we killed 3 archers for losses. So it's cool. Okay, they got a lot of archers though, so maybe it could be balanced, kinda. Okay, let's get to the archers actually. Okay, now run. Now get to these guys. Okay, now go there. Nice. Quick march. Shock cavalry. Your command. You're wrecking these guys. Oh fuck, these guys. Why'd they return from route? Now they're dead. Okay, go there. You go there. You go there. Ooh, juicy archer blood. Come on. Give me these kills. Give me the kills. Go. Go. Ooh, that was huge. That was really good. Now charge. Can you route? Just route. They won't. Okay. Okay. Nice. No, don't charge here.
My half sister is slain.
Oh, charge, mate, oh charge.
Crush them.
Nice. We won. The fuck. Easy. I told you guys, Greeks are easy. Oh, nice archer. What's up? Stop, mate. Okay. This is so easy, like. Waste of the cup. This guy wants the kills. Oh. Oh, archers. Shit. Sorry, mate. My bad. Okay, go.
We are capturing their base.
Nice. If I had more time, I would get even like 600 kills.
Shock cavalry.
But this was so lucky, like, holy shit. I won't get in time for the massive charge. But do I?
Go, 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 go.
Oh, yeah. That was good. Too bad I don't really know how to make a screenshot. One of the good things in Steam, you can actually make screenshots when you don't fail, which is really rare for me. Nice. Yeah. That was insane. Holy shit. But look, again, not very good. But bad user 36 is really bad. So yeah, it's only 66% victories. That is bad. Yeah, maximum kills 202. Nice. 6000 points. So, very good. Okay, yes. And let's say hey. This will probably be my last great game. Oh, zero loss, 267 kills, nice.
Battle calls me home.
Okay, okay, he won't press play. No, he did. So let's see details. Oh, this was good. I needed a game like this. Because I was really getting triggered due to the terrible performance of my teammates. Human sorrow progress. Oh, okay. Snoop nice mate. Buggery shit. Oh.
Alexander.
Okay, let's go with tier 1 room. Okay.
Of the Republic.
No, won't go with Germanicus. Room sucks.
Swordsman!
What?
The clans are ready to fight.
Okay. That was a bit of a fail. Oh, that's so painful. So... Oh, I'm playing Clot of Greece. So try hard. What the fuck? Yeah. Party was great. Maybe try to start another match.
The clans stand under one banner. Mine.
Cope. And... Oh. This guy has got more battles than me, but not a lot of victories and rather low average kill per battle. Not a lot of maximum points. Whoa, this unit XP is really a lot. Maximum kills are not high. Oh, zero. Yeah, that was yep. Oh, yeah. Fuck. Yeah. Well, that was good. Yes. Like, if I get losses because such things happened, it was so bad. Okay, let's... I'll go behind. You have to be careful with the barb infantry.
Capture their base or cut them down!
Shock cavalry! Swordsmen! Quickly! Shock cavalry!
So, let's try to support my newly founded friend. A lot of hoop tests, a lot of catapults. Oof, so juicy. So let's. The artillery is too far ahead, I think. Oh, our armies have literally the same amount of people. Let's try to distract the opponents and go for the cap. And I think artillery is nerfed, which is really, really good. At least for me. Oh. I can't charge here. Reverse on my. You want to just route immediately.
Run them down!
Shock cavalry! Clementine! Swordsman! Shock cavalry! Campaign! Swordsman! Shock cavalry!
Okay, let's go for base again and destruct some more. Just nice. So just going to start capturing.
The enemy will soon be ours. At the ready. Quick march. Swordsmen. Orders.
But their infantry coming. This is going to be huge.
Shock cavalry! Our men are under attack!
Okay, fast, fast, fast. Go, 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 go. Back, 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 back. You got lots of kills.
Will soon be ours. Shock cavalry. Swordsmen. Swordsmen.
Okay, let's back with this guy. Start a calf while we try to funk with the calf. Artillery. RIP. Two artillery, fuck yeah. Are getting wrecked. They keep them there. I think I should. They are pretty powerful, so. Oh, some cows. No, no, back, back, back. No, just. No. No, I can't go out to base. Artillery are almost dead. Yeah, they're dead. So we can just recharge here. Can't support my teammate over there. Oh, this will be... will be huge. Go! Ooh. Open the funks, back, 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 back. Not looking great. Looking great. Ooh, this will be so juicy. So juicy. No. This cover is rather weak. It's not like the Greek F.
The Spartan King will fight no more.
Yeah, fuck.
The enemy base will soon be ours.
Swordsman, quickly! We need to charge. But charges, but yeah, I'm rot. I thought I would be fine because this tier 2 versus tier 1.
The enemy base will soon be ours.
But I guess not.
The enemy base will soon be ours.
I need help. Now this car will be free. And I'll be dead. Let's see, 200 kills. I got 300, which is, I guess, pretty good.
Germanicus is slain. The enemy base will soon be ours.
I killed a lot of Romans. But I think I lost more than I killed. But this full unit of Miltes, nice terror. So if we kill the enemy cavalry, we should be fine. I'm still keeping the enemy in the base. Getting some decent points, almost for 400 kills, so. And I killed 2 artillery, which is pretty awesome. But now his 1 artillery piece is going to die. Maybe he can charge tier 2 versus tier 1, so he should be fine. And this one will recharge. But he shouldn't have tried to catch the calf. A little bit of luck, as you can see. But this artillery will probably die against these tier 3 calves. Let's see. Oh, he will actually try to kill the swords, which is not a very good idea, because one of the sword is tier 2 and it's almost full. This one is have really good morale, so the cavalry will probably die here. What a slaughter over here. Whoa. A lot of Romans died here. Guess my sacrifice was worth it. Let's see, Kid Kaidea. Yeah, I killed more than I lost, so. Oh, the salt. So many disconnect. Why not just watch the battle, guys? Let's see, for them for almost 500 kills with cuffs. Well, that was good, but the rest of his team wasn't really good, like 0 kills, 57, 74. But not that bad either, like a lot of people with more than 200 kills. But yeah, pretty close game. Nice artillery play. I think artillery is, to be honest, fine right now. Like before, with one shot, you could have killed like 20% of tier 10 infantry or 30, like with only one shot. But maybe in lower tiers, artillery is pretty balanced. But in last alpha, I got really disappointed of artillery. But now I think it's rather good. So we won, which is good. Of course.
Swordsmen! Shock cavalry!
Maybe
Swordsmen!
Go to tier 3. Now we should have frenzy. So let's see. Okay, now let's
Arminius.
Go with the commander gen. Not commander gen, the fuck am I saying? We go with this or this? I like the plus 15 melee damage. Let's go with this. Oh, we can actually afford both. Nice, but we need a lot for citizen calves, onions.
Join me, and the world will be ours.
This guy's funny. So let's. Kilinikov. Whoa, I stuck. But probably most OP unit would be Royal Spartans or Silver Shield Pikes. But there, I don't think there is an OP unit really. Because like you can get points with any unit, like with archers I've killed, there was one battle in which I killed like 100 guys in late game because the enemy cavalry was just dead and I could just kite. I've seen artillery getting a lot of kills, I've seen barbarians getting a lot of kills, basically I've seen people with like everything getting kills. So I think it's, I mean it's not perfectly balanced, but it's really good for alpha. But this game have been in alpha and beta for probably the past what, 4 years, I think. I think it was announced in I know it, maybe in 2013, but this is so I think too early. Maybe 2015. But yeah, after this I'm going to double cast. Too many games. But I won like 3. Lost 2. So this commander is still in battle. Yeah. It probably is a little bit bugged. But the problems of arena aren't that many. Like, the customization of units is kinda lacking. The pathfinding, as you so can be really really annoying. Like you want to charge some archers, your unit just stops and two guys from the unit just continue walking while the others stop. While Duchess would just destroy the calf. Oh yeah. Not very good when it happens to you. Yeah, Gamescom. Oh, a lot of Gamescom. Shit, you have to play really good this time. Let's see. Going to play. I'll deploy way behind. Just because I need opportunities with the calf.
Capture the enemy base or kill all enemy forces. Jock cavalry.
Oh, here are the dogs. Nice little fellas. With versing Getrix. I've heard that these guys are OP, but I don't really believe it. So let's yeah, they have catapult. I can rush, but don't think this is the best idea.
They have claimed first blood.
Oh, migration. It's a damage 145. Range 87. Oh, these guys actually have better range. Let's keep on cavalry over here. Let's be here for. Maybe I could get to artillery. Yeah, let's try to do that. Okay. Let's run. Oh dear, my scouts. These guys look cool. Okay. This soon without a charge. The funk is overrun. Let's a lot of friendly fire. Let's go there. Go there. But should I? Oh fuck it. Let's go, yo. YOLO. Oh, that was pretty bad. Really bad. Oh. Okay, well, we did a lot of damage to the artillery. Maybe I can get a sneaky charge over there.
Quick march!
Crush them. Okay. Whoa, our points are shit. But I was facing tier 4, so... Okay, let's try to funk. Let's try to hold these guys. Let's funk. Continue to funk. Now go for the... Recharge. Getting some decent kills, but I can't either. It's so 20 seconds till the next charge. Now let's retreat, capture the watchtower over there. I think we're good. Let's flank. Yeah, nice. Now these guys are totally dead. Not 200 kills yet. Oh, so low, so slow. Okay. Not any around any things close by. Oh, let's go. But because I got only 3 guys, I need to have the charge ability. Hammer, I think that's cool. No! Oof, that was so unlucky. Shouldn't have waited. Damn. Let's go then. This we're winning. Yeah. He's the guy from Gamescom, did a lot of damage.
Crush them.
Okay, now let's funk. No, no, let's get the tier. We can't do anything because my cavalry is really low on numbers, so better to get to the artillery. And we got 2 artillery left, so... But I can't wait for the charge. Need to kill the artillery fast. I think I can actually, because I'll get the charge very, very soon. Oh, that's a nice charge. Yeah, 200 kills. Much to do it. The spear should defeat the calf. Six minutes left, let's go cup.
We are capturing their base.
Quick how many guys dead. These are my guys. I was a bit too careless in this game, but I want to destroy this artillery and help my teammate, which basically lost all of his cavalry. But wasn't really the case. He's getting overextended. I may need to lose my cavalry. Keep that spear unit alive, because we need a tent. Oh, he didn't salvage it. Oh, nice artillery wound. Okay. Ooh, that was painful. Really, really painful. So let's charge.
We are capturing their base.
No, don't throw. Now I'm dead. I'm definitely dead. We could actually lose this. Because just the enemy cavalry is hardier than me, and I can't do much. No, don't. This was so big mistake. So big mistake. Because like, he just turned away. He was charging the calf, but he just turned away. And his units just routed. So we basically lost the game because that little mistake. Yeah. Rip. <laughs> 613 kills. Yeah. Nice. Fifteen, 27, 48. That's GG. Yeah. I think I played rather well in this part of the fight, but here I messed up a lot. Guy. He's gonna send you. But he just straight charged the high tier spear. I mean, same tier spear. No, this guy got trapped. So yeah. But yeah, Well, fortunately, we have only 65% victories, but pretty high number of average kills. So, yeah, I'm going to stop the cast here, and thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one.